So cozy. All right, tweet it out. Let's go. It's relieving to get out, isn't it? And nobody got hurt. Something on your mind? Kinda. Malby and Overseer never really approved of me, but they changed their mind. So I don't know, maybe I can fix stuff with my sister. V, you've mentioned her before, but what kind of bee is she? Her name's I don't know how to pronounce that. Joan? She's a painter in the hive. We got into a really bad fight. The crisis is over. We won't complain about a small detour, but it's up to you.
Indeed.
Thanks. I'll think about it. I'll drop by if I feel it's right. Is this it? Yep. So, you finally come crawling back. Joan. Miss, we... Let's give the two of them some space, Kabu. What do you want? I'm busy. The Queen's commissioned me for a birthday piece. That horrendous art you hate so much is doing quite well. That's, really cool. My team and I had this cool mission at the factory. The factory? You're the one who solved the lockdown? Not that I'm impressed. So you managed to squeeze your way into the exploration team. Color me shocked. Didn't expect it from such a petite child. You're still gonna treat me like a kid? Yes. If only I was crass enough to treat you with half the disrespect you've shown me your whole life. I came to say sorry, but you're making it really hard. I do not want your empty apologies. You seem to be doing quite well anyways, ain't you? Just go. Play with your team or whatever. I've got my issues to solve. Seriously? You're kicking me out? I'm saying sorry. I've got to finish this piece, but I can't find any red paint. That's all I can afford to worry about now. I certainly can't waste my time with a mean, greedy, selfish child like you. Fine, you're dumb anyways. I was even gonna say your art got better. You've said enough about my art for a lifetime, V. Just leave me alone. This isn't going well. We're leaving, V. Now. But I saw a collectible in there. I want to go back and get it, please. What? You can't go around saying that. We're assuming this is a new kind of insult. She called me stuff too. Weak, short, coward. I couldn't talk about exploring without her talking down to me. Exploring is extremely dangerous. Many lose someone dear to a bad trip. Couldn't she simply have been worried? Whatever. You still want to fix things. We have an idea. We, don't want you... sad. Yeah? She mentioned red paint, right? It's pretty hard to get. It's out of season or something. Let's get it for her. That's a fantastic idea. You're right. She'd be too happy to get mad. Okay, I read that wrong. She'd be happy to get mad is what I thought it said. Maybe then we can have an actual conversation. Where could we start searching? I know little of paint. I don't either, but it's made in the Golden Settlement, right? We could just take the tunnel and check it out when we're free. Then let's keep that in mind. Jean seems to need it quite badly. Alright, let's get a move on. I don't know if I'm actually pronouncing that right. Also, there's red paint right here. A bad book! Why would anyone want this? Go see the queen. I don't know, my queen. Reports say that something went wrong at the power plant, which caused the Code 32 lockdown. And you found nothing in the power plant. Are you certain you looked into everything? Yes, your majesty. To think our honored guests were in danger. This must not happen again. Please do see to that. We will continue our investigation with double the troops. You should have given it your all from the start. Sorry, my queen. Wait, did that last option say, are you okay? What the fuck? Wait. Oh, there you are. No, let me ask if you're okay. Fuck. I'm sorry, I'm rude. Maybe if I leave the screen and come back. Oh, thank you. It's alright. Some complex things happen and I'm coming to terms with them. I'm grateful for your patience. Don't let it bother you. Powerful berries. Just how powerful. Boost your combat abilities. You can't really share them though. You'll have to decide who eats which. These sound quite helpful. But knowing these merchants is gonna cost us a wing. You're not wrong, traveler. I'm selling an HP boosting berry, heart berry, right now for 100 berries. What? Just think of the HP, V. Just think of the 100 berries, Leif. We'll come back when we've decided, sir. take too long, who knows when they'll spoil. Renovation. How could anyone not stare? I mean, that's kind of useful. Oh, it's okay. I know what you're like. I don't want any of these. I don't think I do. I'll go over charmed. That was it. Hell yeah. Bag of flour. And the only one. Crispy. What are you? People angry. Actually, now that I think about it, I wonder if I can get an upgrade from that scientist guy. Well, what's up here? Oh wait, it's not you. Refight old foes. Yeah, just tell me, you buggy idiot. Where's that, one crazy scientist at? Oh. Oh dear, what to do? Okay, I can do this. Here I go. What's up? Can I help you? Don't know, can you? Tell us your issue. We'll see. I thought buying a house in Ant City would be great, but I didn't enjoy it at all. I just get too homesick for the amazing Bee Kingdom. I don't know what to do with it now. Homesick, huh? I understand how you feel. That sucks. Can we help? Are you interested in the house? It's right in the main plaza. You mean the red house near the inn? We could use a place. 150 berries. It's cheaper than I got it for. Goodness, the housing market's gotten rough. Come on, man. Won't blame you if you don't want it. It's nothing compared to here. We will think about it. We're proud of you, V. Let's just go. V's trying her best. So proud of her. Where's that one scientist at? I'm looking for him. Or wait, it's a her. My bad. Oh wait, this is it. God damn it. Came over here for nothing. Nothing. Oh. Ugh. Alright, let's just go to the desert. What are you? Oh, it's artifacts and shit. I don't care. What are those locked doors I keep seeing all around the place? Uber powerful. Wasp Kingdom, hell yeah, let's go. That dumb bee won't let me through. Ugh. I just want to see the Wasp Kingdom. Give me the option to fight him. I'll fight him all day. A succulent berry. I wonder. Nope. Does not work. This section is always scary. Oh wait. They drop money? Hell yeah. Ah! Damn it. That's one big quicksand pit. Doesn't seem like we can just walk through it either. These twigs look quite flimsy. I should be able to open a path for us. Ugh. Made in the Golden Settlement. Oh, the Golden Settlement. Ugh, I'm dumb. Okay. I know where the Golden Settlement is. You can't blame me. This desert's fucking yellow. Like gold. Sucks. I made a goof. Yeah. Oh, the lag. Ah. Where do I get red paint? Paint. You don't have red paint. I just want paint. Where do I get paint? Great. That's cool. Oh yeah, is paint meant that way too? Some colors, yes, like the exquisite red paint I bought at the festival. Hard to get this time of year. Miss, we've been searching far and wide for that paint. Have you? None of you seem like you know the way of the brush. It's a gift for Jean. Ah, yes, she certainly would put this paint to good use. But I'm afraid I can't part with it. I had a special duty for it. Name the price! It's not about the money. I'm decorating my chambers. I thought of drawing on its walls. You won't sell. Would you consider a trade? This is very important for us, too. Yeah. There is one thing. I do love the Defiant's work and their patterns. If you could get me some of their fine building cloth, I would consider giving you the paint. Got it. Just, please don't use the paint yet. We'll be back. Best of luck. It'd be a win-win for everyone, wouldn't it? Alright, let's hunt it down when we can. What do you want? Pattern? Building cloth? Ugh. Make me fucking walk all the way back again. Is this meant to be a reference to the Paper Mario side quests at the end of the games where you have to travel, or I guess only in Thousand Year Door, not in the original, but you just have to travel all the way around the world again because screw you, we needed to pad this game out just a little more for fun. Okay. Ooh, what's over here? Hey, Stealthy. What do you got? A favorite to those who know when to retreat. Makes fleeing battles a bit easier. How goes Bug Game? Bug Game good. I think we're in the... we met V's sister, and they're still in a fight, so Leif recommended, oh hey, your sister mentioned needing red paint, let's go get her red paint. But then we go to get the red paint, and the red paint person is like, hey, go get me a specific cloth from back in the desert area. And I'm like, God damn it. And I think it might be a reference to, in Paper Mario The Thousand Year Door, there was a side quest in the final chapter, or the second to last chapter, where you go to meet, like, a general guy in the ice town. And when you get there, the person who's there is just like, oh, no, he went to this town. And it has you go keep doing that, like playing a game of telephone for the entire game. Like, you literally have to go back to every town in the game in order to find him again. It's really just padding, but it's played off for, like, laughs. But, like, I hope this doesn't become that. I really don't want it to. It's very tedious if it does. It is funny, but like, you still have to do it. Strong start. The equipped have. Oh, that's pretty cool. Huh. It's not a bad idea to have that. Only two? I never get good starts with Leif, so it wouldn't be a bad idea to give it to him. Oh wait, maybe. Wow. Yeah, months. Still wish Moth Lady would join the team. Yeah, I know. Hey, this makes my life a lot easier. What the fuck? How does that work? Fuck you. Gimme. Die. Oh, wait. Yes! Okay. Ha ha, I remembered. Fuck you. It's a weird graphic I've never seen anywhere else. Why is it up here? Oh, this is up on the cliff. Okay. Okay, it's up this edge. So if I go, oh, wait, there's a door. Okay, so I see this like little bulb in the ground here, and I've seen a couple of those in the game, so I assume that just means I don't have the ability to mess with those yet. Ooh. I forgot I'm a bug. No, take me home. Back over there. I keep hitting the wrong button because Xenoblade has me all turned around. Also, why did this thing bounce so far? What the fuck? Why did it give me grief the first time? Never save enough. Ah, fuck. Is it a good remaster? Yes, I think it is. Although it's kind of obvious some of the assets weren't ever touched, while some of the bodies, you can tell they didn't touch up very much, but the heads are completely new because of, like, obviously they added like physical mouths to the characters and stuff like that. But over and the quality of life changes are better. Like, it actually has a quest system that's worth a shit, and it actually makes side questing fun for me, so I actually am doing side questing in this game, which is not a thing I do in any game. I hate this. So I can come over here, but what's the point of this? Like, this is just more area to explore, but like, what am I doing here? Wait a minute. I keep hitting the wrong fucking button. What kind of combat system is it? I forget you, but you did play 2, right? Nope. Okay. So with the first game, the combat is like an action, or imagine like a single player MMO. That's kind of what that is. Like, you have a row of skills you can use that you scroll through with the D-pad while your character like auto attacks, basically. And it's all about positioning yourself around the enemy to deal more damage. So, like, you know, Shulk has a move called Backslash, so the goal there would be to move around to the back of the enemy to do Backslash while your tank character, you know, aggroes the enemy, you know. Now I just gotta find cloth. Front slash. Still looking? Yes, I must say, Defiant Roots got its charm as well. Really? Sand doesn't do much for us. Although it's not the most prosperous. People trade and work together to endure thirst and bandits. It's a historical site with tightly knit community. Could this be a place you'll call home? Not yet, but I hope we'll bump into each other once more. Safe travels. Underneath slash. Sounds fun. It is fun. I mean, it's a. If you know how to break the game, it's pretty easy to break. But that's true for a lot of RPGs. How's the little guy doing? We couldn't be happier. Just don't hang on to him too long, okay? Do what I want. Hey, crafted around this well here. Careful around this well here, yeah? You don't want to be falling in. Says you. Okay. I'm, a bit lost. There's nothing down there. What the fuck? This is filled with so many spikes, I wish I could fly above them. If I could build some sort of giant bubble, I'd walk over them to show him who's boss. I mean, yes, I can do that, and I did. But I need cloth, not bubbles. Subtle. Wow. Do you have cloth? Hey, I hope you're having a good day. Please be careful, okay? Yeah. I'm a bee, bitch. I do what I want. Okay, let me just make sure. Get paint, you'll need some nice cloth at find some nice cloth at Defiant Root. Okay. So where would I find cloth? And it says Defiant Root, which is not the Bee Kingdom, so I assume I'm on the right track by being in town. Not yet. You have cloth? Bandits. Okay, well, great. Do you have cloth? Nope. Do you have cloth? You have a claw, not cloth. Useless. What's V's sister's name? Hang on, let me type it out. It's, I don't know how to pronounce it, and maybe you can help. It's J-U-A-N-E. like that? I don't know how to pronounce that though. You don't have a town, you just have delicious cloth, you just have delicious treats. What the fuck? You have a cloth. Hang on a sec. I don't know. I thought it was just Jean, but I know that's usually spelled J-E-A-N-E. So, I just found some great cloth for my place. Would you mind showing us? Sure. Beautiful, right? Indeed. This must be in line with what that fine bee wanted. Really cool. Where'd you get it? Right here. But it was the last one. You wouldn't sell it or anything, right? We've been looking for a long time for something like it. If it's not for money, we could trade for it as well. You're really serious, huh? Let me think. I went to the Ant Kingdom earlier, but I didn't get to pick up anything. I'd trade this cloth for a toy or some souvenir. We can do that. Yeah, we live there and all. Really? Then this must be fate. I'll be here for a good while, so I'll hang on to the cloth. Looking forward to what you bring. Make me go back again. I knew they were gonna do it. Yeah. This sucks. Make me walk all the way to the fast travel. B is Largo. Put me in the hole. Hold down X, you can scroll through menus faster. You don't have any toys. Useless. Oh. Doth thou have a quest? So you were the ones that took our request. Indeed, Levy. What seems to be troubling you? Are you sure about this, Levy? This is pretty dangerous. Found enough artifacts, blah, blah, blah. You tell her. What's the job? Pays well? Oh, it's worth the trouble. The situation is, we're after this criminal known as Monsieur Scarlet. Every now and then, he posts requests to the board asking for help. Then he preys on the well-meaning explorers draining their life force. And FF9 News Terra is destroyed. Yeah! That happens, for sure. Yikes, we expected a petty burglar or something of that sort. Sadly not. He's even the reason why the old tunnel to the Golden Hills is abandoned. He's caused a lot of trouble. This fellow sounds most vile. Ha ha ha, we would be honored to help you bring him to justice. We've gathered enough intel to confidently say his hideout is in that old tunnel. Really? How could someone hide in a straight hallway? If you offer us your help to catch him, it will become clear. Please, he is not someone we can apprehend alone. We'll do it. Sounds like being frozen over would do him some good. Leave it to us, comrades. Mm-hmm. What a relief. You truly are a team people can rely on. Sheesh, at least wait until the mission's over to give them praise. We'll be going to the tunnel now, okay? Meet us there and we'll begin the operation. We'll see you there. I don't know where the old tunnel is, so you're gonna be waiting a while. The French bug. Aha! How can any bug live here? The sun is so strong. Why are you sad? Hey. How can I be charming without my dear hat? Ah! Whoa, you're Team Snakefather, right? Yep. Be careful when heading out to the wild. Some flying creatures are so sturdy it takes two hits to bring them down. No probs. I'm the queen of multi-hit Super Smackdowns. Okay. Muse? Can't I play a bit longer? Sweetie, you need to eat. It'll give you all the power you need to play all day. I made you your favorite, a tasty, hearty breakfast. I need that for a quest. Am I allowed to break in and take that? Leif, who is Muse? That's our wife. Your wife? But Leif, that's impossible. And she's gotta be your super mega granddaughter. That's right. Isn't it great? You can meet up with your relatives. No, not at all. How can we face them like this? Lost to time, not even understanding ourselves. It can't be that bad. To them, we're just a stranger. If we're going to intrude on their life, we need to know the truth about what happened to us. We will help you, Leif, every step of this journey. Yeah, and when you're ready, we can come back and meet them. I'll keep an eye out for clues. We can't ignore our mission, though. Let's keep going. Ultra Mage Deluxe Super Granddaughter. Even so, we're glad to see them safe and happy. We can't intrude on their life, but we sure as shit can intrude on their roof. Okay, there's gotta be... Oh, wait a minute. I put money in here, right? And it's... There we go. That's what I meant to do. Okay. Need to find a toy. Or whatever. To someone such as I, poison is nothing. Ooh, what are these? Grants poisoning power to her needle skills. You equip allies, restores... Ooh, that's good. God damn it. Hang on a sec, the dog's acting up again. Hang on. Okay. The pup was acting up, but he's okay. I just put him in the other room. How much berries were those? Like 45 and 30? Looking for a unique NPC of some kind. Kingdom souvenir? Oh, so it's not a toy, it's a souvenir. Even then, where would I get that? Oh, north is Ant Kingdom, okay. Hey, Cabs, you've been out? I'm sorry, Anne, I don't get to babysit you much anymore, do I? I can't imagine Kabu babysitting. We can. Oh, we can. Look at this cool thing I bought. Saved up all my allowance. What an adorable souvenir. Carries the warmth of the Ant Kingdom. V's like, Freya's Dragon Quest attack seems a little busted, especially after I grinded against dragons earlier in the game. Yes, it's extremely busted. Wait, you two can't be. That's a pretty cool toy. You would sell it back, right? What? No, it was the last one in the shop. What if we got you a cooler toy? Cubs, your friends are weird. Please excuse them. They really need it. The only place that makes cooler toys is Metal Island. No way I could ever afford going there. Ugh. That's where the boat at the ferry takes you to, right? It's like a bajillion berries. Still, if we get a toy from there, you'd consider it? Yeah, it'd be a super fair trade. Well, let's find out how to get there without going broke. What the fuck? You know what? How about we do some side questing? Like, Hut and Snake Mouth way. Let's go. Fly. I mean, V has wings, and she even confirms she can fly. They even show it off early in the game, but like, she just doesn't do it for some reason. Lacey, adorable shit. Ugh, this post is so boring. No one comes here now that the artifact has been found. At least that old bug that lives nearby says hi sometimes. A berry. Grumble, grumble. Chuck, we saw your posting on the quest board. Oh, it's you guys. You did? Any luck? I'm starving. How would you feel about a leaf? That isn't a hearty breakfast at all. They're meant to be cooked with mushrooms and eggs. Go visit Fry in the commercial plaza. I mean, I at least have an idea of what I'm looking for now. I shouldn't have saved. I should have just reloaded my save and I would have been back up there. I have to walk all the way fucking back again. Actually, aren't there eggs in the grass sometimes? Aphid eggs or whatever they're called? Actually, you know what? How about a side quest that's easier? Lost toy. Mother said not to wander in the outskirts, but I did. Some midges stung me in the tunnel down south, so I dropped my ball and ran away. Help me find it. I can do that. The tunnel down south. What tunnel? Oh god. Phone going off. Alright, right stuff. Chill out. Keep fucking emailing me with like daily deals and shit. Like I specifically said I wanted to unsubscribe from that. Please stop. Oh, hey. Scarlet is ahead. Are you ready to confront him? It won't be easy. Faint magic. You see, the wall is but an illusion. Scarlet disguises the area up ahead from common folk so he can hide there. Only his prey don't see it. He only attacks when the victim accepts his request. That's why I can't see the wall. It's no wonder we couldn't find him, but when Levy picked up that suspicious quest, well, the pieces came together. Ready to buy some golden oldies? Pictures. Wait, you mean Levy is Scarlet's target? That's crazy. Please calm yourself. I understand the risk, but if we follow the plan, we can capture him. Let's begin the mission. Whoa. Shush, don't screw it up. Yeah, V. Shh. Drop it, leave. Ah, has a dashing explorer finally heard my plea? Greetings, you're Rogu. The one who posted the notice? I've come to hear what troubles you. My, so direct and to the point. You're too tense, dear. Just relax. This is how you can help me. What? Am I in the wrong place? Just relax. Levy! What the fuck? Why did you run at her? Ah, no. Why even make that a option? It's a button. Scarlet, how dare you hurt our comrades and attack so many others, using your looks to allure innocent explorers, draining their lives with your attacks. We will bring you to justice, fiend! let's see how this works. Ah, no ice. Okay. I like her hat. Oh my god! She did 4 damage? And lowered my attack? Jesus! Chill out, lady! Eh, you're fine. There we go. What the f- She does so much damage! God, she's so mad. Oh, God. Sweet. I didn't know it came back. And then, okay, next turn should be it. Get that HP. It's over. You're coming with us. Curses, I lost, and now I flee like a coward. That was kind of cool. No, he escaped. We must go after him. No, it's okay. We're all injured. Did quite a number on us. So he just leaves scot-free? Not quite. We have seen his face in hideout and lived to tell the tale. Before, we could only track his patterns from the missions he posted on the boards. But now that we know what he looks like, we can set up wanted posters. He will not operate freely. If he's smart, he'll probably leave Bulgaria after this. We know it's a victory, but it's still a shame. Yeah. Ow. We're going to need a good rest. Yeah, he didn't look strong at all, but I guess that's what makes him scariest. Well, case closed, I guess. Reward time! V, please. Nothing stops you, AV. Could we discuss this a bit later? I want to get out of here. V, your team saved my life. You will be rewarded. But I agree with Celia. Let us discuss payment back in town. All right. No rush. I had berries in mind, but I believe I have something better, V. Really? I've heard you were barred entry from that place. I can get you back in again. The place? That shady place behind the shop? Why do you have access? Oh, really? Who cares, Leif? That's awesome. I will go ahead and arrange for you to be able to get in. Meet us there when you can. We'll be behind the shop in Ant City. See you there. Thank you, Team Steakmouth. V, pay me. Well, that was rough. V, couldn't you just help them for the sake of it? A job's a job. I'm not a charity. Besides, I can't wait to show you to that place. Let's hope it's not the last place we visit. If anything, I'm just glad Scarlet's been foiled. All's well that ends well. Let's go meet at the plaza. So, yeah, we're full, right? Yeah. Okay, we're good. What's this? Oh yeah, it's a faded sign. We'll probably break those rocks later. Man, Scarlet was fucking tough. He kept draining my health and shit. Not cool. Oh yeah, the shop's this way. Oh, hey, egg. I don't have two berries. What did the guy say? Auto haste. Oh, God. Auto haste is fucking great. That game is, like, pretty, like, slow paced for a Final Fantasy game with the ATB bars, but, like, damn. Damn. Auto haste cracks that game in two. I love it. What was the what was the amount needed for, or what were the items needed for the quest? I doubt it's in here, but God damn it. Egg and mushroom? Okay, so it was that. I'm not crazy. Okay, am I crazy again? Oh, that's right. There's a little, like, hidden path over here. Oh, five. Good to go. Follow us when you please. Thanks again for helping us out with Scarlet. We will resume our search for him once we recover from our injuries. Howdy. Look what the wind brought back. Hi, Doppel. Another ladybug. We thought... What are you saying, Leaf? This is Doppel, sir. This Doppel, sir, is a fine beetle. Kabu. What? Nothing. It's nothing. Anyways, this is Doppel. He runs the bar. That I do. Give the folks a bit more space to be free. Rowdier. What do you mean? We handle jobs no one else can, partner. Those too dangerous for the regular explorer. And in exchange, we get some nice favors with the queen. And a big bunch of berries. Sounds interesting. What kind of jobs, then? Monsters. The type that wipe out squads by themselves. Scared? As if. If you want to know more, mates, check the board there. Come see me if you complete any of them. We will. Team, let's get rid of those pests. Someone's pumped. Let's go get rich. Carefully. Oh. Shades, you sold me stolen stuff. So you've noticed me. Should you be surprised? Do you know how much trouble I almost got in? It's all part of doing business here. And before you ask, I never give out refunds. Grrr. Is this your friend, V? Not anymore. Ow, really? That hurts, you know. Shades, you sell medals and trinkets, yes? Pretty rare ones from the look of it. Good eye, my cold friend. Welcome to Shades' Rare Metal Shop, where only the rarest of rarest metals are for sale. These are likely stolen, but they seem like they'd cost so many berries. Berries? No, no, no. No, my round friend. We only accept very top quality crystal berries here. Normal berries are for chumps. Crystal berries are where it's at. We did find a few, but are we really going to buy from a thief? If it makes you feel better, not all of them are stolen. It's for the mission, right? For the mission. Every bug's got a price. You chose a good shop to bet your integrity on. Just stand here when you want, press A to check it out. I immediately regret this. For the mission, Kabu. For the mission. Two berries for HP plus. An ally's attack when poisoned. That's pretty good. What's this? Increase damage block by super block by 1. Oh, that's really good. I might take that. What else you got? XP booster? Oh, reduces party attacks by 1? Damn, that's brutal. This one I want. There might be another shop, so I'm gonna save the rest. Huh? You're explorers, right? Well, yeah. You new here? You could say that. I've got a nice deal for you. Very nice. This seems incredibly shady. Par for the course. Shady? Gosh, no. I'm an honest informant. I'm sure there's enemies you've forgotten to spy. For a few berries, I'll give you information about one of them randomly. Randomly? How does that even work? Trade secret? Sure. We'll check it out later or something. Venus, I hope not. Hey, y'all. Reckon you like some of Doppel's good old berry juice? 12 berries. Nope. Alright, just give me a holler. Have you no etiquette? If you have any business with me, talk to me from across the table. Okay. A challenge. Bring out your deck. Let us duel with honor. What? What's a deck? If you come to waste my time then, I live and die by the card. If you're not here to play, leave. Sounds interesting. Won't you tell us more? We may surprise you. You expect me to teach a newbie the ropes? Well, sure. It's been a slow day. First thing you'll need is a proper deck of cards. We aren't gonna have to buy them, are we? Decks are built from enemy spy data. You should hold a few right now, even. Oh yes, I do love spying. That's kind of creepy. You'll need at least one boss card, two mini boss cards, and one enemy card. Come talk to me when you're ready. I long for battle. Yes, these will do. Although I can't speak of their quality. You'll battle us then? Already? Thought you'd appreciate the basics. Teach us. Listen closely. Spy cards. You can play using a deck containing 15 cards. These cards come in 4 types: attacker, effect, mini boss, and boss. Attacker cards are quite basic. They add an amount to your attack counter and are pretty cheap to play. Effect cards can have many different effects. Here's a few keywords you can find on the cards. Numb, which one of your opponent's cards is numbed. If X, so if played alongside X card, gained effect. If attack X, gain an effect if your total attack reaches a certain amount. Unity, gains attack for every member of its tribe, like a swarm of midges. You can check many more effects in your discoveries menu. You can include as many repeated copies of attack or effect cards in your deck as you want. Mothiva. Now, for mini boss cards, they work like effect cards, but you can only have 2 copies in your deck. No duplicates. Boss cards also work like effect cards. Each deck can only include 1 boss card. Each card has a TP cost required to play it. You get a set amount of TP each turn. At the end of each turn, your TP is restored, so go wild with your plays. To summarize, your deck must contain 15 cards, 1 boss, 2 unique mini bosses, 12 attacker or effect, which may be duplicates. I'll try building your deck. Select a boss card. Okay. Per Venus Buds, but I don't know if I have Venus Buds. So if I have bots, I get... You know, I'll take that. Oh hey, I have a Mothiva card. Battle cards. Big damage up. I don't know what coin is. What does coin mean? Yeah. Yes, I guess. I don't know. During a match, your cards will be shown on the left side and your opponent's on the right side. Mine are turned back, of course, but you can tell their type through the back. I'm holding a mini-boss and two attacker-slash-effect cards. Attacker-effect cards share the same back, leaving you wondering, huh? Use as many cards as your TP allows you to try and win the round. Whoever gets the highest attack wins the round, inflicting damage to the loser's HP. This is a bit obvious, but reduce the HP to zero to win. What a mouthful. Let's start the duel. I'll be holding back during this practice match, okay? Pick your cards and give it your all. So an effect. Great. I can only pick one though, so that wasn't super fair. I'm not sure I understood what that was. By the way, all cards used in a turn are shuffled back into the deck. Maybe you'll see them again. That should cover everything. Let's continue. Okay, so I have three right now. Which means... Okay, so then I end my turn. Take that! And then end my turn. Yeah! Get smacked. What's the third? When's the triple triad stream coming? Never. End turn. Oh, damn, that's big damage. V is not having fun right now. Man, that was awesome. I think I'm kind of getting it. I matched? What the fuck? Unimpressed V. Now! Okay. Kabu's just like, ah! Yeah, I'm not gonna deal with this. Yeah, I lost. Damn, this is tough, but like, I get it. There was always next time. I don't know what that coin thing was. What, it kept saying coin, but I don't know what coin is. If you're ready for the real thing, let's get started. No, I'm good. Please don't make me suffer more. Okay. Alright, let's go. Shush, I'm not doing anything. One second, I'll be right. I'm gonna let Al out. Okay. He's out here now. Hi, buddy. Hi, buddy. Good boy. He's a good dog. Wait, what am I doing? Oh yeah. I'm gonna go get 3 berries. Actually, I could probably just sell stuff for those. Now I must go get it cooked. Oh, hey Troy. Yeah, what's up? Oh, okay. Okay, I'm back. Get this breakfast. Oh my dear goodness, it's beautiful. Stealthy. Yo, sick. roommate was telling me about some stuff. Oh, hey, Zach. Welcome. There he is! Stratos, Delilah, how are you doing? Ah, Team Snake Mouth, we're doing fine. We were investigating the outskirts for our secrets. That guy is huge! Yeah, we've met him before. He was at the Golden Settlement. Seems there's a place seedlings like to gather up ahead, but you need to cross the river to reach it. Indeed, but we don't have time to cross it. More mysteries await to be unveiled. So, you will just leave that area unchecked. Think of it as more of an opportunity for you to find out more about it. By the way, I have heard that the Seedling Haven is a great spot to find golden seedlings. Be careful though, golden seedlings are really strong and you shouldn't underestimate them. But they are known for carrying rare berries, so it's up to you to fight them or not. Well, I can't say no to treasure. Cool. He eats caboose for breakfast. Hearty breakfast. Okay, so where is this? In the tunnel down south, I dropped my ball and ran away. Okay. Here, I'm gonna save here. Treasure! No, that's southeast. Fucking Morgana. Oh, hey, I'll take that. Where's the max nut? Luigi. Nope. Or Pyra. Yes. Either or. Hell yeah. There's apparently a ball around here somewhere. Nice of Rob to invite us for the stream. I hope he made lots of spaghetti. Pura. Poira. I wonder if it's over here? No. Where's that shitty ball at? Oh, I see it. Okay. I see it. Dotted ball. Yeah! God damn it. I think it is. I mean, you would go to Ganpress's website, maybe it's still on there. Here's your shitty ball. Please don't tell her I went out by myself. Here, have this for helping me out. Sleep resistance. Yeah. Another good deed, another reward. Now stay out of trouble. Don't worry your mother. I promise. Thanks again. What a nice kid. what a nice kid. Now to go deliver the bad books. This is one of the worst ones. Let's see. Tragedy on the Hills. This was supposed to be a murder mystery. The real mystery is how this got published. Ugh. For some reason, the art style and theme of the world makes me want to... I guess I can feel that. It has like the jaunty, cheery vibes. Yeah. Yes. Yo, sick. Our Twisted Summer. Why was so much time spent setting up all those characters? There are at least three characters not mentioned past page 75. That includes the main character. Ugh, so it's like, good bad? It's atrocious, disgusting, perfect for my bookshelf. Here's your reward. This sounds like our DM. Once more, should sate my urges. Let me know if you find more. I think for session 4 and onward, I want to set up, I want like an overlay for my stream with like a little thing for chat so it doesn't look like I'm just talking to myself the whole time. Perfect for my shelf. Sounds like my anime collection. We are just voices in your head. Actually, there's new requests on the board here. Yep. I'll take them all. I'm sure they're fine. Okay. Let's see. Hey, I need some peace and quiet so I can fix the cable car. Meet me in the area near the tunnel to the Ant Kingdom and be ready to hustle. You got it. Where's the tunnel? I forgot where the tunnel is. Huh. I want to say it's this way. Is it? No. Ooh, what is this? Freeze resistance. I'm good. Numb resistance. I'm good. Healing items used by the equip bug will heal one more HP. Oh yeah, this is one I want. Oh, what's this one? A medal by Professor Honeycomb. Makes enemies unable to steal. Okay. I do want this one though, because poison would be a nice addition to have. Eh. .999, the max damage you can do in FF9, even with a crit. Yes, it is. Unless there's some like specific ability that lets you break the damage limit, which I don't think there is in 9. I think 9,999 is the max damage you can do. Hey, we saw your post. Really? This cute bee's come to help me? Yeah, definitely. Okay. Oops. Actually, you know what? Here. Deposit. Frey is too strong. Yeah, she is. By endgame, Freya, Zidane, Steiner, they're all going to be dealing, like, stupid high damage. Probably VV2, but who knows. I forgot where the fast travel is. It's in the fucking kingdom. Ugh, I forgot. Fucking kingdom. Hey, explorers. Is it the fucking kingdom? Is it a place of non-stop orgy? No, it is not. Are you Vivi? We took your request. Oh, great. I really, really want to visit the bee kingdom, but the queen hasn't allowed us to leave yet. Did you bring me something there? No. Nothing yet. Vivi? Yeah. Yes, we were just talking about FF9 and now there's a character named Vivi. Ooh, who are you, mysterious one? I bring you to many places, some for a small fee. Nowhere. Wait. Near the tunnel to the Ant Kingdom and be ready to rustle. Okay, so. Does anyone see a dude like crouched on the ground or anything? Cause that's not here. Is this it? It's all connected through the life stream. No, not in here. Yeah, none of you are who I'm looking for, so you suck. Fix the cable current. In the area near the tunnel to the Ant Kingdom. What tunnel? Tunnel to the Ant Kingdom. This is the Ant Kingdom. Is it you? Castle's amazing. Yep, no, go away. I don't care. You suck. Shut up. Are they in this room? Are they in here? No, it's just an old guy. He sucks. I don't know. Is it in here? Oh. Oh. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, this is story. Oops. Well, we brought the artifact. And by we, he means all of us. Isn't that right? Indeed. Without Zash, Mothvia, Jen and Airy, we might not have succeeded. It's nice to see you all working as a team. Today marks a historic day. We finally found all the artifacts. If only words could show my gratitude. Zariant, please hand them their reward. I can only hope it's enough to mark this wonderful day. Of course. A crystal berry and $30. Oh, 50 for this one. Nice. Why? Might that have been worth the trouble? A new brooch is coming. May I? Inspect it, Professor. Mark the end of this long search. Oops, all story. Speak. This isn't the whole artifact. What? Explain yourself now. Was this not in your notes? Look, the artifact has a small mechanism at the bottom. It's missing a half. A half? Curses, where do we start to look? We were so close. Time is running out. What do you mean? The Wasp Kingdom grows bolder each day. We hoped we could gather them all before they made their move. Their move? Are they going to invade? Calm yourselves down. We just need to find the other half quickly. Is that so? You're going to love this then. Oh, Stratos, Delilah. My esteemed scout team, you have something to share? If we overheard right, a half is missing, yes? We're super sure it's within the Lost Sands. There's this peculiar area we have staked out for days. The sands hide more secrets still? Incredible. In the most plain of corners, a sand castle hides. But only with two special keys will the winds uncover it. We suspect the missing artifact is there. It used to be an area previously inhabited by the roaches, according to my notes. A sandcastle, you say? Where would its keys be? A large boy approaches. The mayor of Defiant Root holds the secret, but he asks that we tell everyone here first. This is great news. We have a lead again. Zariant, reward them. They have prevented this day from being an utmost disaster. Oh, it was nothing, my queen. We live to find secrets. We'll head out ahead to investigate further. Just reward us later. Ta-ta. I would send Maki, but he has yet to return from his mission. Team Mothiva, Team Snake Mouth, leave it to me, my queen. That key will be yours before you realize where we've gone. You bet, and we'll be the ones to bring it. Can't we cooperate? No! Some healthy competition won't be the worst. Suit yourselves. We'll finish this search. Best of luck, everyone. Your orders are clear. Speak to the mayor of Defiant Root and begin your search. Although honestly, the sand gets all over my fluff and I've got errands to run. Being a star and explorer is so taxing. Aw, boo-hoo. Go, Mothiva. I will manage until your return. This is why you're my partner. See you later, snake mouth losers. Sand, but what? Without her there, we might actually help each other. Make sure to finish any of our business before departing. Stocking up would be wise as well. There's some spikes in the desert, right? If we could cross them, we could search a bunch more places. Spikes aren't much compared to electric shocks. Our bubble shield should be able to get us across. Excellent. Let's prepare and see what new paths we can explore. I found this during my research, but the queen has been too involved in the artifacts to take notice. Cool. Okay. Thank you. isn't it like 150 or something like that? What's the amount? I wish there was a more efficient way to get berries. Fighting enemies is fucking boring. New requests! Please meet me at Defiant Root Blacksmithy. Okay. Defiant Root Museum. Anywhere around here? Alright. Cool. Actually, maybe I should read some of these side quests. Dropped my hat. I had a good time at the Golden Festival, but I dropped my hat. It was a gift from my mommy, and it made me really, it made me confident. I need it back. I can do that. Three clear waters. Visit the bakery in Defiant Root and help me be the best. Golden Seedling. Not the hat. Is there a quest about dog tags? No, no dog tags in this game. Alright, well, I'm going to the golden place, so I may as well bargain. Is it you? No, okay. That's no. That, yeah, bees. Fire root. There we go. Wait, you're new. Oh, sweet. Makes it so you don't have to go through town every fucking time. You know what? They needed a power plant inspector, so. I haven't gotten to do a lot of combat this run, this session. This session's actually kind of boring right now, and it sucks. I get distracted really easily. I'm like, oh, let's go do this. It's like, oh, wait, no, but we could do this instead. Where's the power plant part? Of this. It's not here, but give me an upgrade. Fuck you. Okay. Yeah. The storage. Okay. Was I supposed to meet them somewhere? Okay. But where am I meeting them? It's too weak for me. Ah, Show me your true form. R.I.P. Wait, where do I go for this inspection thing? Those other places are just like puzzle rooms, what the fuck? Okay. Is it you? Oh, Kabu, you're in the desk. Please remove yourself from the desk. You know what? This is boring. I'm gonna do story. I'm just gonna do fucking story. I don't care. Is there not, like, a quick load option or something? Kabu has become a Bethesda game. Must become one with the desk to conquer the world. Oh no, I dropped my phone. Queen Bee? Yes. One second, sorry. Okay. Okay. Let's talk to you. Hey. Let's go to the desert. Oh, hey. I'm actually in combat now. Big drive. Yeah. Okay, no. I hit the wrong button. Money. Okay, let's. Don't need those anymore. Oh, that's only one character? I thought it was all of them. Damn it, that's why I bought it. Okay, V needs that. Kabu needs that. Oh wait, I know where to go. Die. There we go. Didn't want to do that. Just freedom from an ice prison. That's awesome. Cool. Pebble toss! Ah! Ah! So, yeah, I need that item in the back. What? No! God damn it. Why did... That was with a buff, too. God damn it, he's gonna run off with that. That's super good, too. Yep. Cool. Fuck you. You suck. Oh. Well, yay. I guess. I was a bit too liberal with my fucking... my TP, so now I'm kind of hurting. Oh, wait a minute. If there's a way I can... Is there... like a way I can freeze? Wait a minute. Yeah, I can... And then... Oh, okay. Well... No! Fuck you. Okay, I know what I'm doing. God, no! It was right there. There we go. Yeah! Now I, Yeah. Chase me, cactus. First try. What? I killed it! Ugh. Pain in my ass. No! Fuck! There we go. I hope this isn't sequence breaking. Ooh, what is this? Granted the equipment has a sturdy skill, which increases defense and grants status immunity for one turn. It's a defend. That's what it is. The lost tardigrade, I guess. Can live for countless generations. Not that I've ever seen one. Weird place to put a statue, right? Maybe this place looked much different, and only the relic stood the test of time. Hey, at least we found something we can use here. A medal, huh? So this was a medal covered in dust. Fascinating. I'll have to write up a hefty report. Should we, hand it over? No way! Would you mind testing its properties on the field? I don't really mind if you keep it. I've got the data I wanted already. Cool, thanks, Hawk. Once I'm done with my research in the desert, I shall head back to the hive. Till we meet again. Cool. Sweet. Gotcha. No. God damn it. These logs suck. Seems like weird that I can go over there but not do anything, question mark. What the fuck? Thank you. Oh, God. Thank God. Oh, okay. I'm not sure what to do. Southeast. Oh, okay. Well, pay up. An umbrella, huh? Hmm. Oh, wait. Was that a book? I saw that. Oh, book. Gimme. Charged so much. Why? God, this blade of grass sucks. What's over here? This is new? I really just don't want to fight this. This just sucks. Ugh. Alright. Hell yeah, let's go. I should have given it to Lave. Sick. There we go. Okay, sorry about that. Had to step out. Okay. I can jump that. Yeah. Someday I'll understand the buttons in this game, and it'll be great. That day is not today. I should have switched. There we go. Man, this experience is very just like, I really just don't want to fight right now. It's a good thing I didn't buy it. I think I'll give that to Leif, actually. I really just came up here for a badge and nothing else. God. Smack. Thank you. Ah! Can't spam it. Okay. Oh, it was the wrong turn. That's why. Great. You can spam it. Whoops. Oh, I saw leaf. Give me leaf. Treasure. Thank you. Nice. Sick. Okay. We don't even get anything for beating those guys anymore. What the hell? Ah, is there a way? Yeah, okay.
Black lives matter.
I mean, they do. Festival this year. I know, right? We heard some interesting rumors during it. You know the windmills leading to the settlement? Yeah, they help provide power to Bulgaria, do they not? Seems they tried to build one in a pretty dangerous place and some workers got hurt. Incredibly cruel monster haunts the way to the golden settlement. Really? We didn't see anything on the way here. Apparently, pretty high up area. Does it ring any bells? But yeah, it'd be nice if the area got reclaimed. Maybe they could build the windmill then. We'll scout around if we're nearby. Thank you for the information. How are you here? Oh no. Nice. Ah, fuck. I hate the fucking quicksand pits. There we go. I think this will get it now. Now I'm back here. Okay. said southeast, right? This is it. My fur. We eat as kings. No. They took my beamering. All our belongings as well. What a disgrace. I should have been more aware. I've put you both in danger. Stop being melodramatic. Let's look around. We'll figure something out. Perk up, Kabu. We can't let V beat you at pep talks. You're right. You two really are a great team. Let's search every nook and cranny. This cell's really well sealed. It doesn't seem like our ice magic will help either. At least there's water to drink. Are you okay? I've got an idea. V, Leif, humor me a moment. Not much else to do, really. This is soft soil. I could dig us out of here. Can you really? Sounds pretty time-consuming. You should know beetles are fantastic diggers. If you stick with me, we'll be out in no time. Is that the only way? My fur's gonna get all dirty. We could stay here and starve, V. Alright, let's dig it up. Wonderful. Remember, if we are on a spot with soft dirt, I can dig by holding B. This will let us go under certain objects and hide from enemies. How come you never brought this up before? We didn't really need it, did we? All that matters is we're getting out of the cell. But we gotta find our stuff too. Excuse me. What the? Those accursed bandits burying a poor bug alive. Actually, we think she's just asleep. Should we wake her? Wake up already!
I don't actually taste like cherries.
It won't hurt you. Just calm down, please. We might give you a hug, though. Oh, okay. My name is... What a sweetie. What are you doing underground? I came to this weird land looking for my boyfriend, Tangi. But I got really sleepy, so I dug a hole to take a nap. And the monsters can't see you if you can't see them, you know? That's not how it works, but alright. Weird, I thought you were a prisoner too. What's a prisoner? Oh no, she's not too smart. I also found this weird shiny berry while digging. Doesn't taste good though. You can have it if you want, Uncle Ironseed. Uncle Iron what? Uncle Ironseed, because you look like an iron seed. You look old enough to be my uncle. But you don't look strong enough to have been eating lots of iron seeds, though. We should get going.
Okay, love you, bye-bye.
I'll go outside and look for Tangie in a little bit, so don't worry about me. We won't too much. What an absolute sweetheart and lover. Excuse me. Hostiles ahead. Wasps are getting on my nerves. They act so invincible. Didn't they fail their assault on the bee power plant? Don't worry, boss can handle them. We've just got to hang in there. As if the boss wasn't busy enough. So what happened at the factory? Shh, value info. True, but we must not be found out. I don't think the beam ring's gonna be in a cafeteria. Let's look elsewhere. Yeah, but you know what is gonna be here? Secrets. Orange horn. Is that really what they want me to do? trust anyone here. Ah, shit. I have to do all that again, really. Hell yeah. Yeah. Upper floor. Oi, oi. What do you mean you haven't got no berries yet? You will be paid when the job is completed. We snuck you in and helped you secure materials. You think we're done? The job's way past done. Watch your tone, thieves. You want to fight here? It ain't gonna end well for you. We best go report this. Wait, we ain't finished here. And all your other stuff. Yo, like, tip that over. Let's get all that. Thank you. Ah. Unbelievable. Didn't need it, thank you. Stolen silk. Stolen by bandits. We should find its rightful owner. Ah, fuck. I thought it would come back to me. Hitting them with a powerful piercing strike. Okay. I see. Damn it! Oh well. Ranked up. Three? It did three. Okay. Not super hype on that move. Why didn't she shield? Hell yeah. Why don't I get anything for those guys? Oh, fuck you. Like you? Shut up. I'm not fucking Jerry. I see. Hmm. Okay. What was the point of any of that? Oh, now I have the digging ability. Okay. Actually, you know what? I think I'm actually gonna call it a stream here. I do want to play some other stuff, so I'll go ahead and just end it here, and then I'll probably stream tomorrow too, honestly. So later.